Extreme weather continues to impact South Africa. Johannesburg was hit by floods today. This is one of the worst floods in the country's largest city in recent years. The amount of precipitation was record high. More than 50 millimeters of rain fell per square meter. Authorities have declared a yellow alert level. Residents post videos of the natural disaster on social networks. The first floors and basements of buildings were flooded. Dozens of cars were trapped in the water. There were no reports of casualties.